Guys, welcome back to my channel. As you can see, we're in South Bank. I'm with my mother and we're just waiting for the boat to dock because we're at this event called Just Girl Fun. And Mum, why are you walking so fast? Mum is, I don't know. But anyway, we met these two lovely ladies. And Mum's made me feel very awkward by wandering off from them. So, yeah, I was just telling my subscribers how you lost our new friends.
No, I never.
Yeah, you did.
I want to look at things and I don't want to be sort of making them feel like they have to.
But anyway, with Just Girl Fun, it's basically just like a, fitness, beauty, trying to get my lip balm. Mum, don't drop your phone. And those are newfound friends. One that... Anyway, what was I gonna say? Yeah, so that's basically it. Well, that picture is so beautiful. Do you see this? But, there you guys are. Do you know anywhere where we could buy like a chocolate or crisps or
anything? Where you can buy?
Yeah,
I've got you'd have to go to because these are all stores around here.
Yeah, they're all stores, isn't it? Yeah, true.
I'm trying to figure where the shop is.
You know, never mind. There'll probably be some snacks on the boat.
Yeah,
isn't
there
it?
Are snacks.
Yeah. I'm actually a YouTuber. I'm vlogging for my YouTube channel. Do you want to say hi or do you rather not?
I'll say hi.
Hello. This is our new friend. Would you like to introduce yourself?
My name's Fariha.
Fariha. Yeah. A lovely name, isn't it? Yeah. Anyway. There are black people in the future.
What's your really like that. On YouTube?
Ride along with Nicole.
All right.
Two L's.
All right.
Yeah. Always making friends, always being friendly. I've got my C4 here. C4 is basically this new drink. My sister actually introduced me to it. It's actually it's basically pre-workout drink. So basically, like, you know when you work out and you feel like you can't go on anymore, you feel tired or you're in pain, this is basically just to numb that feeling and let you just go on that bit longer. But anyway, also I got my ankle swollen, I'm on not exactly the best situation right now, but it's a lovely day, the sun is shining, so I will probably see you once we're on the boat. Hey guys, we're just here at Festival Pier, we're waiting to board, and yeah, I mean, like, it looks like a nice hot day. Mum, say hi.
Hi.
Yeah, so looks like a nice hot day, everyone. There's quite a lot of people here as well. So yeah, I'll literally see you on when we get on. Yeah, right now, like, it is like how there's a very hyperactive dog in the background. But yeah, look at the water, guys. Does that not look so scary? Yep. Right, Festival Pier. Just waiting to board. And yeah, guys, remember I promised you a positive video. This is the positive video, okay? Self-love, self-care, we're all about it. Back in a minute. Right, guys, we're boarding the ship.
Well, the boat.
We're boarding. Ooh, Jewel of London, it's called.
Oh, look at the boat.
It is exciting. Yeah, excited to, you know.
Wow, there's me.
Yeah, it is. Hello. Ooh, okay, I'm feeling this totally. I'm liking this.
I'm liking the music.
I am liking this. You're the one with a good camera, you just never take pictures. It's so tricky how it's like coming, like it feels so boat-like. Let's go upstairs. If you want to know the name of this event, it's called Just Girl Fun. They do several different things, really fun, different things. They sell like crystals, healthcare, different things like that. Hello.
Hi.
So, oh, this is nice. Rose and herb. Is these? That looks nice. That looks. Ooh, incense. Hello.
Hi.
Hello.
Why do I recognise that girl?
What part?
That girl, why do I recognise
her? I don't know. Hello. Mini bars, two cars. candle, is they like wax? Is it like wax?
Yeah, they are. Wax melts.
Wax in here.
Yeah. Okay, you know what? I think this one, £8 as well.
It's £8, yeah.
Okay, can I pay by card?
Yeah.
Yeah, can I have the pink one, please?
This one, just
yeah. Yeah. Yeah, I'd have that, maybe. Mum, did you want anything? Yeah. Yeah, just that one, please. What's the name of your company?
Leo Blunden.
Would you like to tell my YouTube channel the name of your company?
Leo of London.
Leo of London.
Leo of London, guys. Guys, check it out. Oh, it's you. Nicole, 2 L's.
Getting some wax now.
I need a wax, yeah.
Don't you have one of those?
I don't, it broke actually. It broke not long ago, yeah.
What scent are you getting?
Right, no, I'm not getting a...
getting a burner.
Yeah, I'm just gonna get a bowl. Oh, thank you. Thank you.
Come on. Thank you for having me. I've been blessed. this, and we'll be coming back next year. Nice, but as you can see, I do all the natural herbs, you know. I like to call myself a bush doctor. You know, I like all the natural things of the earth. You know, Mother Nature gives us so much, you know, so much creation of the land that we need to give full joy. You know, so I really just want to remind everyone that, you know, we just need to be having a little balance. You know, like, you know, fair enough, we all like to have a little drink, you know, let's smoke like myself, you know, but, you know, life's about balance. You know, we need to be having all the good stuff. You know, there's so much things that, you know, that we need to be having. You know, fair enough, we all like our little cakes, you know, all the little treats, a little biscuit, you know, but we need to be having our little washout as well. It was the last time we had a washout. You know, the body is our temple. You know, the body is the temple. You know, what we're putting in, you know, I'm just reminding that all the things that we're putting in isn't what we need to be putting in. Because the food that we're eating, you know, it literally has got, you know, nothing in terms of nutrients for the body. So I really just want to remind you that, you know, we need to start checking the ingredients of the, you know, what we're eating. I check the ingredients of water. You know what I mean? Like, I see how much calcium in there, how much potassium, how much magnesium, you know, because the body just needs minerals, nutrients, that's all the body needs. You know, we're not getting it. You know, we can't trust the food people them to, you know, they actually put it in the American Constitution that food would be the thing that they would use to poison the people. You know, that's actually in the American Constitution, sorry. So yeah, just need to be very mindful of what we're putting in. You know, our diet, you know, just need to switch it up a little bit. You know, come and check out, I've got loads of, you know, natural products, Saracen, Hemagrass, you know, all the things that cleanse the body. So yeah, any questions, you know, say no. So I'm just reminding everyone, a little bit of balance, a little bit of goodness, which is what today's all about anyway. You know, putting in that goodness. And your diet is not just about what you're eating. You know, the diet's about what you're watching, you know, the crowd, the people that you're hanging around with. Everything that you're putting into the body, your body's absorbing. You know, the body's absorbing it. So, you know, just very mindful of what you're putting in. You know, word, sound, power. You know, so you put in all that goodness, and you know, this is the result. You know, you look good, you feel good, you look good. You know, so yeah, that's a little balance anyway. I really wanted to remind you on that side. Full joy. You know, thank you back for the Empress. Yeah, for any questions, you know, feel free.
Say hi to mother.
Vlog section.
Ladies! Ooh, are we ready for some more flowers?
I'm not afraid to die. Yeah.
down.
I'm going to have a story.
Bring it down. Bring it down.
I'm just kidding.
I'm just kidding.